story that is also an adult drama. Parang adult in the sense that you know, sila Erin, they're not adult, they're not, you know, adults na senior, not a coming of age, but you know, turning from teenagers to young adults. But their story is something that everyone can relate to. Dahil sa challenge ng material na kailangan mag-mature because you have a first part and then you have a second part. The second part is 6 years later after siya nangihirap. So, may maturity na nangyari. So, yan ang tinatrabaho namin. Yan ang tinatrabaho namin talaga. So, ang resulta niya nakikita niyo